Jacob Boulevard at Rennie's Balloon Shop in the building next to the location. Suspects are seen climbing out of both windows, male Hispanic and a possible male black. They have a van parked in front of the location.